गुड मॉर्निंग डियर किड्स, इन लास्ट सेशन वी वॉज टॉकिंग अबाउट स्पेशल कीज। हाउ मेनी स्पेशल कीज आर देयर? देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ स्पेशल कीज विच आर प्रेजेंट इन कीबोर्ड। इन लास्ट सेशन वी टॉकिंग अबाउट बैकस्पेस की। दिस बैकस्पेस की आर यूज फॉर इरेज एनी टाइप ऑफ डेटा विच आर प्रेजेंट इन लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, ओके। And after backspace key, delete key. This delete key is mainly used for erase any type of character or any type of words or any type of sentence which are present in which side? In a right side. So you can say that here in a backspace key are used to erase the character which are present in left hand side, and the delete key are used for erase the any type of character which are present in right hand side, okay. So after this keys, after this both the keys, today we start talking about spacebar key. So what is spacebar key? Spacebar key is a key which are used to put any type of space in between two letters, in between two numbers, in between two sentences, okay. So it is mainly used for getting or putting any type of space in between two characters, two letters, two numbers. Here you can see, here is a picture of spacebar key. You can see here in a blue color, that is called a spacebar key. This spacebar key is the longest key in a computer keyboard, right? It is the longest key on a keyboard. Okay, kids. Now you can see here, it is used to put a blank space between two letters and number. For example, if you want to write I love my computer, so first you have to write I, first you have to press I, then you have to go to spacebar key, press them. So after pressing this spacebar key, some space are showing on a monitor, right? So after getting that space, you have to write love, then again pressing spacebar key for getting space, then again write love, okay. So in this way, if you want to getting any type of space between any type of character, so you have to press this spacebar key, okay. So after this spacebar key, we are going to enter key. So what is the use of enter key? Enter key is mainly used for getting a new line for starting a new sentence. If you want to write the new sentence in any paragraph, so you must be pressing enter key. So after pressing this enter key, you will getting a new line, okay. So enter key is mainly used for starting a new line. A keyboard has two enter keys. First one is looking like as a gun, and the second key is look like as a square, okay. Here the first enter key are present at a center part of a keyboard, and the second enter key are present at a right corner of a keyboard. Got it, beta? So after this enter key, there is a caps lock key. So what is the function of caps lock key? Okay, here caps lock key is mainly used for writing any type of letter in a capital. If you want to write any sentences in a capital letter, so you have to must be pressing caps lock key. So after pressing this caps lock key, whatever you have to return on keyboard, that can be written in a capital letter. So you can say that the caps lock key lets you type letter in capital. The caps lock indicates the light glow green when it is on. You can see here is a picture of caps lock key. So whenever the caps lock key is on, there is a one light, that is a green light, is always on. But if caps lock key is off, so this green light is also be off, okay. So here is the example of caps lock key. If you want to type any name, for example here, if you want to type Aryan in capital letters, so place the caps lock key once. So here we can press the caps lock key once. After pressing this key, when you type that name, so here it is appear as a capital letter, okay beta. So this is all about of caps lock key. So in today's session, we discuss about the three more different types of keys, that is a spacebar key, enter key and caps lock key. So we will ending our session here. In next session, we will meet with some other special keys, okay. So till then, bye bye, take care.